Nathan, you're a bit short on voice, so I'll keep this pretty short, but mate, a cracking game. Someone just had to lose, unfortunately.
Yeah, really good. I think last time we played them was an overtime game too, so I guess the teams match up really well together. You know, both teams made really big plays down the stretch, and unfortunately for us, they made the last one. So it was, like you said, it was an awesome game, and one to, I really enjoyed being a part of.
Mate, are you pleased with the way you fought back into it, or is it a bit of a concern that you got that far down to start with?
Yeah, it's always a concern, but we have played, that's our third game in 8 days, and you know, a lot of our young guys aren't used to the grind of backing up for games and getting on a bus and travelling and things like that. So as far as that went, it was an awesome experience for the group. But, you know, there'll be a few things that we work on during the week, you know, not to let that happen. And, you know, it's a big game for us again next week against Geelong.
Can you elaborate on the things that you need to work on to tighten the group up?
Yeah, I think, you know, they put a lot of pressure up the floor on us, and I think that bothered us a little bit. You know, just once we get it over, just to settle, get in our spots and run the offence that we want to run. Don't let them speed us up. And I just think the rebounding side of things, you know, we can tighten up a little bit. I feel they got, you know, a few second chance buckets on that, especially in that first half that did blow that lead out. So, you know, if we can tie up those two things, you know, we're in good shape. We're playing some pretty good basketball at the moment.
Mate, you are in good shape. You've still won 4 of your last 6, and you're right in the dogfight for playoff spots. Heartbreaker for you tonight, mate, but move on, and thanks for your time.
Yeah, no problem, mate. Pleasure.